the race, and here's the accident with the 74 of Dawson Cram. Not sure what started that, getting into turn three.
Looked like he's underneath Sage Karam and just got loose underneath the 66 car.